So this is Herman, and Herman is a sick BCI, or Boa Constrictor Imperator. He is about 4 months old, and he hasn't eaten in 6 weeks, and he's been on several medications, including for mite treatment. And today I'm going to demonstrate how to give 1 milliliter of dietary supplement to a Boa Constrictor. So he kind of knows the routine by now, and he doesn't like it. But this is what you need to do to get your Boa Constrictor healthy again. So the first thing is get them where they can't really move too much. And I'm lucky because Herman is very docile. But the hardest part is getting the syringe into his mouth. So I kind of pull down on the neck skin so he can get into the throat, so he can get his mouth open. Like so, and he won't be very happy. Oh, and he spit it out. But he's gotta give him some patience, it's not very comfortable. Imagine if this was you. Come on, buddy, open your mouth. Again, the main thing is to be very gentle and to straighten their neck out like this. Get the syringe nice and deep. About halfway down, very slowly, give the snake its dietary supplement or medication, whatever the case may be. Be very gentle. Okay, and that's it. So Herman's getting this three times a day for now until he begins eating again. And you can see he's fine. He's a very gentle, sweet little snake. So he's on this medication until he begins eating.